There are alternative routes to London via Canterbury or Maidstone. The 4L unit 203001 has been painted back into Southern Region green livery to celebrate the 30th birthday of the Hastings DEMUs. This is the location of the original SER station. Until 1899, the London Chatham and Dover Railway had its own terminus further on. In an attempt to please all of its fans, 203001 will appear in both liveries on the journey back down to Hastings.
Thank you.
Until its overhaul, 203001 still carried its 1066 country publicity stickers. They were used on the Tunbridge line as part of a joint promotion with the East Sussex Tourist Board. As we emerge from our tunnel, the electric head shunt can be seen running right up to the tunnel mouth. The overhaul of this unit was carried out at Eastleigh Works in July 1987 and includes authentic 1950s style emblems. The modern yellow end served to brighten up its appearance, and although not original, a few Hastings units did run for a time with yellow ends while still in green livery in the late 60s. This was originally 6L number 1011 and was new in May 1957. During the overhaul, the original 500 brake horsepower 4S RKT diesel engines were replaced by the 600 horsepower type normally fitted in class 205 3H units. Original style gold transfers have also been applied. Although the Hastings units with their bare light bulbs have been described as dingy by some members of the travelling public, their individually switchable wall lights and deep cushioned seats added a touch of luxury not to be found in their immediate successors. The single seat at the end of each coach, made necessary by the restricted width, was also popular with some passengers. By 1987, the Ashford line had become the usual haunt of most of the non-standard DEMUs. Apart from 203001, alias 1011, parts of 1958 Hastings Unit 1037 remained in service. A motor brake in 207009 and a motor brake and trailer second in 206101. The 3Ds were built to restriction 1, so the Hastings motor brake doesn't stand out so markedly as when combined with standard profile stock. The difference in width of the 3H driving trailer is much more noticeable. The 3H unit 205101 was experimentally refurbished at Eastleigh Works in 1979. Most noticeable from outside are the fluorescent lights and eyebrows unit numbers. The modifications include the ability to run in multiple with electric units. This was one of the two car units originally built for use in Hampshire in 1957. The additional coach was added 2 years later, and stands out due to the lack of roof-mounted cable conduits. The roof conduits, or lack of them, are also the main difference between 1957 and 58 Hastings units. The 1958 motor coach and trailer, used to form 206101, contrasts with the 1957 3H driving trailer, and of course with 203001. We'll now have a final run up to Ashford with the Hastings 4L.
Can you feel it?
The part of the line between Hastings and Rye is well used during the summer months by tourists and foreign students.
Thank you.
Now that the students have gone, it should be more peaceful.